Today was also day one of the South Dakota Boys State Basketball Tournament. Class A playing just north in Sioux Falls, where a pair of Sioux land teams, number one Vermillion and number two Dakota Valley, enters the front runners for this year's title. The Tanager Boys opening the tourney, taking on eight-seeded Dell Rapids. Picking up in the fourth, tied at 48, Jacob Dobney flicks it over to Nick Sorensen for the Tanager lead. Dell Rapids just a few moments later, though, with an answer. Colin Rentz hits up Connor Rentz. This will knot it right back up at 50 apiece. 11 seconds to go in this one now. Dobney steals the inbound pass, takes it back the other way. Tanagers take the lead with seconds left, but the Quarriers rallying, bringing it back down the court. Landon Ruskink, the catch and shoot. Game winner. 8-seed Dell Rapids hands number one Vermillion its first loss of the season, 53-52.